Next class, we discussed about the story of Roshan and Rayan, who has been transferred from a place, a older neighborhood, to a new neighborhood because of his father's job. After coming and joining a new school, he was feeling very nervous. Why? He was feeling nervous. After seeing a new school, after seeing new school people, new teachers, he was feeling a bit nervous. After that, he was feeling little awkward by seeing other students were wearing clean and neat uniform, but he was not given new uniform for him and for his brother. In the meanwhile, a class teacher comes to the class and he was introducing him to everyone. And after that, he was given a chance to choose as who want to sit with him. Then later, a boy was supposed to sit with Roshan and he was feeling very happy. By this, the story keeps on moving. At the end of the day, his mom is coming back to pick Roshan and Rayan, and she also stated that from next day onwards, they both will be sent to school by school transport itself. But what happens, you may have a doubt. Both Roshan and Rayan have ever traveled to school by a school transport. So this is what the story about. And we are going to discuss about the exercise 3.3 in page 56 and 57. The first question, why do you think Roshan was nervous? I think because the question has, why do you think? So I am converting this you into I. I think Roshan was nervous because he had moved to a new school. Even if we move to a new school, definitely we will feel nervous at the first time on the day one. So likewise, Roshan is also feeling little bit nervous. Nervous maina padattama irukkirathu. Yes. So moving on to the next three changes that Roshan sees in the classroom, in the think room. So what are the three changes that he sees in the environment? So he's new school, new seating arrangement, and new friends and teachers. So these are the three changes that he can see in the school. And moving on to the third question, two things that makes him happy. What makes him happy? When everybody raised their hands to sit with the Roshan, at the time after seeing his friends, he was little happy. So after seeing new people's, new students in the class, and after making friends quickly, he was also happy. Last question, how your friends wanted to greet you? So this is a general question. According to me, I want my friends to share their sorrow and their happiness with me, and I want them to help me whenever it's needed. So this is what my opinion. I want you to answer for this question, how your friends wanted to treat you. Complete the following exercise. After completion, take a pic of your completed exercise and post it back in the WhatsApp group. Thank you and see you soon in the next week.